Hours seated in front of the void, contemplating, memorizing.